Yeah, my first amateur fight was April 28, 2018. I remember it was cool. It was at the Olympic Training Center. It was the first and only MMA card they've had there, and it was a good one. That was the one that kind of made me realize that this is definitely what I was gonna do forever.
Red Corner from Houston, Texas, representing Victory MMA.